without a creep at the grocery store? What if you didn't smell and buy fresh milk? If there's any particular reason that you couldn't travel, would you and your family be okay? As rainy weather comes, you may not be able to come to the store for 2 or 3 days due to strong typhoon and run out of groceries. One part of becoming self-sufficient is planning for the needs of your family. One large area is planning for the daily needs of food. This is just one reason why food storage is so important to have on hand. In hotels and restaurants, storage control is very important. Since food is the biggest part of their sales, they really need to pay a big amount of attention to this. However, this control is also important in the kitchen of every house in the world. This is a place where we store all our food items to be consumed in the following days. Even just here, we still need to follow some guidelines on proper storage. What are the basic procedures on proper storage? Let's find out.
That groceries and canned goods are stored properly under the main headings in alphabetical order. You have to make sure that the food items will belong to their respective groups. It is very important to maintain sanitary condition in food storage. Perishables are stored in refrigerated units or cooler. Meat, fish, dairy products, fruits, and vegetables are perishables. Out. It means if what you have stored first, consume it first before others.
The pieces of meat, before being stored in the freezer, should be tightly wrapped. You have to check every day if there is spoilage. If so, remove it immediately to avoid other food items from spoiling too.
vegetables must be stored in coolers as soon as possible after the purchase. Also, fruits and vegetables must be properly segregated to avoid food contamination. Fish, being a perishable commodity, should be kept under refrigeration at all times. Only in this way can the quality of fish be maintained. So, that's the basic practices and procedures of a proper and a good food storage. Apply them in your daily kitchen routines and you will surely save money, keep your family healthier, and get rid of pests in your home. Remember, when you put your food in the right place and in the right container, you will find that your food tastes better.
International.
You have to make sure that the food items will belong to their respective groups.
Fruits and vegetables must be stored with them.
However, this control is
this control.
You have to check every day if there is spoilage. If so,
fish being a perishable.
You have to check every day if there is spoilage. If so, remove it immediately to avoid.
Hi Jimmy, in case you're watching this,
you don't want to know that.
I'm